Foster Hewitt, home recording, February 12th, 1949, part two, played on a Scott Philharmonic radio.
Bounces over to Cruzy, he slots it in, and the play is at the Detroit end here. Pavlich trying to get out of the shot by Max Fenway. Cruzy's got a stop. Cruzy gets it again. Gets it back to the blue line to Cruzy. And it got away from the lead player, and he has to wait for his teammates to get onside. Cruzy promptly shoots it in at this end. And it's Cruzy going into the corner. Oliver pops him in on the boards, and the play is stopped with Simgren. Pavlich also doing a little shoving on the side. Faceoff will be in the circle to the right. A one-all tie with Leafs of Detroit facing off with Max Bentley, and the Leafs playing every man up at this end. Referee Bill Chadwick drops the puck. It goes to Simgren right in front of Tukey. He slapped it one and missed the net by about 3 feet. And on the right wing, Oliver failed to get out, then does get out to center ice with McNabb. Line and choose to broke it up. Simgren comes back on the left wing. Up to Max Bentley. Over the line. Max Bentley shoots. And Runway covered the right side with a diving save. Cruz slaps the puck into the corner. Leafs shoots it out at center. McNabb goes down with one man back. Cruz covered him and knocked the puck to the blue line, but not out. Detroit shoots it in the corner. The top of that end. Now here's a chance for Jack Stewart. Right on. And Soda kicked that one out. Got it to center ice. That was a hard... Come on, Ray! And it was a screen shot. Leafs goes into the corner. He gets a rough ride. Bumps into Tuesday. The stick went high. The puck bounces around the Leafs net. A scramble roll on McNabb. Slapped at it. But they call the play. And Schroeder came out of that pileup with Bush lying in front of him. And in some way, and the puck hit a number of blue shirts there and stayed out. Getting a little foggy or smoky at that end. The one-all tie. They played 12 minutes and about 5 seconds of the second period. They're lining up at that far end and they leap zone and it's able now with Lindsay and Howe, the forward line. Quackenbush and Kelly, the defense, playing up. Watson failed to clear that puck out. Quackenbush shot wide. It hit Morrison's skate. Howe took his shot, went right across the goal mound. And Esenecki is now coming out with Gardner. Gardner is center ice. Heading this way after the defense, he shoots. Lumley shot. And it went over the top of his head. Esenecki trying to center out from back of the goal. Gets it to Watson. To Morrison. Here's a shot. It hit a leg as Lumley was pulled out of the net. Morrison coming in front of the net. A quick pass to Gardner, and it goes wide. Quackenbush is checked back to the Detroit goal. Kelly gets it back to his own net. Houston on the right boards, up to the blue line to Howe. Kelly and Howe go to center ice, and the Leafs break it up as the Mickey killing off that check. Detroit then shoots the puck from center in the lead zone, Morrison going back for it. And Dawes comes out to spell off. Gardner comes in fast. And his shot is wide. Dawes into the corner for Lee. Set it out in front. Here's Thompson getting stabbed. He waited too long. The puck is knocked out. Lindsay down with Howe. Marshall, the only man back. Lindsay going in on the right wing. Set it out in front. And he shot it right across the goal mouth. And Abel took a pot shot. And Morrison stopped that and cleared out to center ice. Close call for the Leafs. At the Leafs defense. Morrison is knocked over. Howe gets that puck on the right board. Esenecki intercepted the pass. Carries it out on the right wing. Pass to Dawes. Dawes goes over to the sideline and shoots. And Lumley did the slip, but it was wide. Dick Smith is now out on this line for the Leafs with
Hey, Happy, turn on the Leafs.
Playing up the center ice. Carries across the line. His pass is cleared by Kelly against the board. As the Mickey shot one that hit Smith, the lead player, right on the top of the head. And bounced all the way back to center ice. Morrison carries it this way with McKell as they change players. They shoot it on the board. Lindsay clears to one side. Kelly's bumped and knocked down by Dawes. They table down the left wing with Quackenbush and Horick as they change on the goal. This coming in. He shoots. And Lumley got a left hand tremendous jab on that one and threw it out to the side. Here's a mixed